is Don Anning. This is Walt Hofer. We're part owner in this steam engine. It's 1910 Minneapolis. We bought it in 94 and restored it. Put all new plumbing on it, painted it.
Put the canopy on there.
Built the canopy, put that on it.
The other two owners are Roger Lee and Gary Roberg. Previous owner was Charlie Hoosman, who is used to own this ground, but he passed away long, but that's he's the one that started this show up here, so.
That all?
I guess. We bought it from a guy up by Windside that had it, but he passed away and his wife sold it to us. We bought it.
$56,000 fully loaded?
32.
That's without water.
That's with water.
That's with water?
Yeah. 32,000 filled up.